Hello there. In this video, I am going to show you how you can go offline in Outlook. So to go to go offline, all you have to do is go to click on Send and Receive tab. Once you click on that, you will find this Work Offline button. Just click on that, and then you will be disconnected from the server. So you cannot send and receive emails from the server in that mode. So this is how you can go offline in Outlook. If you like this video, hit like button. Thank you.